One day you're adored. The next day you're scorned. How do you handle the confusion? Where do you put the frustration? I know a place that lifts the fog and eases.